The Shalka farming, I will be feeding more silage to our smallest cows, the calves. And I hope you enjoy it. Huh? Yes. I've also got my brother to help me through the gates. I hope he's helpful. He's just getting his seatbelt done. I hope we don't get bogged.
Yeah.
Bit wet today. Just tell him if we're going to crash into something. My expert driving cannot comprehend from my genius. Don't know what I just said, but I... Bit hot now. Experience.
I'm bored.
You're bored?
Yeah.
Why are you bored?
I'm playing now.
Playing what?
Xbox.
Why?
I'm bored. Because it's funner.
Why is it funner?
Because I actually get to do something.
You are doing something now, aren't you?
I'm sitting.
Yeah, and you're sitting before. Weren't you?
Yeah.
But you're outside now. You are? Still, you're outside. Pretty sure last I looked. No. Bit noisy, isn't it?
Yes.
Bad. The dash. Wanna see some real speed? We're doing 19.8 kilometers per hour. Not miles. Those for weird Americans and British, and they were both weird. Pardon? Yeah, they are. I got bad teeth. What are you looking at? Nothing coming. Oh, nearly. Nearly. I've had to rip the wire off. Nope. say, Tommy?
Nope.
You sure? It's gotta be something you've been doing.
Nah.
Why? You gonna talk about anything?
No.
Look at this. You're running the show. Yeah, you are.
Why?
Because. Why not? You're no fun. I should go trade you in. Huh? Greta Thunberg reference. Nothing. Just picking on vegans. That's all. This bit up here gets tricky, so I'm gonna carry out on the other side now. How hard can it be, I guess? Did you want to come out and we do some wood chopping later?
Doing your work now.
No, you're not. You're sitting there being my guest.
You told me to come and help you, and this is how I'm going to help you.
Fair enough.
For today.
For the day?
Yes.
What? What about tomorrow? What about the next day?
I have school tomorrow.
Oh.
So do you.
Do I?
Yes.
No, I don't.
Yeah.
You sure? Alright, you can take your seatbelt off now. See that middle gate there?
Yeah. That one.
Yeah, that one.
That middle one.
Yeah, that middle one. You're gonna do that for me. It swings inwards. Right, now you get. Do you want? Oh, you've broken it. There you go. If it starts getting wet, wave your hands at me.
What?
If you don't like it and start getting wet, wave your hands up in the air. Helper. Come on, you can lift it. Now you you go. Just a strong man. Lift. Here you go. Go round. Push. Go round. Go round. Go. No, 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 no. You. Yeah, you. Go round the gate. Round. No. Round. No. Hey. No. You. You. Okay. You. Thomas. Yes, you. You go round. No. You go in there. Yeah, you go on that side of the gate. No. Oh. No. No. You. You. Round. Round the gate. There you go. That's what I want. Right, now push it. Push. Lift, push. Lift, push. End of the gate. End of the gate. The end. The. Yes. You can't do it. Huh? You didn't understand my sign language, did you?
No.
Oh, you can stay there. Oh. Set the cruise control. That's pretty funny. See him over there trying to shut the gate. Oh, you can hardly see him, but you know. Pretty hilarious, if I say. Yesterday, Dad had to fix the side way because the wheel fell off. stairs are up, this tower. Really to talk about. There's nothing really happening. It's just a bit wet. Cool. Always somehow manage to put tip lock on. It's really annoying. Sun's coming out now, which is good. Well, I think I'm going to wrap this one up because it's getting pretty long. So, see you in the next one. That's how the cookie crumbles.